Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, let me first start off like that. If you guys are new, please subscribe. And then second of all, give this video a big thumbs up if you guys liked it. If you guys didn't like the video, give it a big thumbs down. So today what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be going to the worst. Oh, this lighting is actually quite good. I'm wearing my Poosh sunglasses again, guys.
No, that is not cute.
What I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be going to the worst reviewed Cape Town, worst reviewed restaurant in Cape Town. But first, I'm going to go take a dip, like take a swim. I'm gonna go to the swimming pools, take a dip, and then after that, I decided I'm gonna wanted to make this a video, like a full video. And go to the worst reviewed restaurant in Cape Town. I was thinking, what else like worst reviewed thing can I do? Like where else could I go? But I couldn't think of anything else. I don't know where else to go. I thought about a hotel, but then I was like, imagine how pricey, even a one-star hotel. And I couldn't actually locate one-star hotels. So I was thinking to myself, imagine how pricey a one-star hotel would have been. And most of the restaurants that I googled, it's not one-star restaurants, it's just like it's decent stars or decently rated, but just the reviews on the actual restaurant is bad. So I've googled a few and I've thought to myself, I'm gonna go to the one that has the most, like, let me say, hate comments. And yeah guys, I am here now and I'm gonna go in and I'll talk to you guys when I am inside. I'm gonna have to pay and like go inside, and then I'll speak to you guys when I'm inside. Okay, so I am at Sea Point Pavilion and it's so quiet and empty, like there's nobody here, but I like it this way. My brother was initially supposed to come with me, but the asshole bailed on me. I was begging him yesterday, like the entire day, come, let's do it, it'll be fun just to not get out of the house and not sit at home boring. I don't even know where I'm gonna sit. But now, and then he was like, he doesn't feel like going. So I was like, I'm not gonna sit at home bored on my only off day, sit at home bored. And also I thought to myself, I need to do a video because, like, guys, you don't understand, I'm filming a lot. Like, you guys don't understand when I say a lot, like I'm filming back to back to back to back to back. So I think I'm gonna sit just here. So I'm gonna close because there's no one to look after my stuff. So I think I'm just gonna sit right over here. So I'm just gonna place my stuff over here, and then the pool is right over there, and I'm just gonna swim. And I'm not gonna show you guys my fat back because I'm very insecure about my fat back. So after this, when I'm done here, I also wanna do the bike thing. You see, there's so much I need someone in my life, guys. I need someone in my life because there's so much stuff that I wanna do, but I always need to do it alone. And I want to do the bike thing as well, where you rent the bike and then you can like drive around with the bicycle. And then after that, I'm gonna do the worst reviewed. I don't even know if it's gonna be bad. Like, I'm gonna have to go and see if it's gonna be that bad and review it for myself. So, but I'm still naming the video the worst reviewed restaurant in Cape Town. But I'm gonna have to go see for myself because it was good. I'm gonna have to go see for myself. There was bad reviews left there, so I'm gonna go there to experience myself. I can't even read the comments. I'm gonna look up the comments again and I'm gonna read it back to you guys. But I'm first gonna swim and then I'll explain to you guys I'll read the comments back to you guys as to what the comments actually say. Does that make sense? Okay. I honestly don't know why I'm filming so much, because I'm gonna have to keep space on my phone for later when I actually go to the restaurant, because I feel like that's gonna be an entire video on its own, because I feel like this video is really a video on its own. But I think this needs to be included in that. The bathrooms are really creepy, to be honest. The bathrooms are so creepy because there's no one as well. I just moved away from that guy now because I don't want him to think I'm talking to myself. Okay, he probably knows, like, I'm probably vlogging or something because I'm clearly keeping the camera up to my face. I honestly feel like these glasses are the ones that Chopper Evans wore. In High School Musical 2, which singing the fabulous songs like You Go Do.
You Go Do.
I'm so crazy. I'm gonna go back to my seat now because I didn't want the guy to think that I'm talking to myself. So I decided to move, like to change spots, because I feel like there's so much people that side and I can't vlog in peace. And all this white people's making me nervous. Like, it's just white people. You know what they say about them Caucasians. Caucasian living. All those white people is making me nervous. So I decided to change spots because I feel like, yeah, I can vlog in public and be crazy in public and in peace and no one's watching me. So I'm just gonna lay my stuff down here. Yes, I'm one of those people that goes to me with these shades. I don't want to show my fat I don't want to show you guys my fat back, but yes, I'm one of those people that go swimming with my Poosh / Sharper Evans sunglasses. It's damn cold, guys. Oh my god. I actually think those people are so cocky that go swimming with sunglasses, and now I'm one of them. But I feel like I'm feeling myself in those glasses, so leave me alone, okay? Oh my god, it's really cold, guys. I just want to get in and then get my body used to it. Oh my god, I feel like I'm gonna drop this phone, so I don't think I must go in with it. Let me rather get out, because I honestly feel like I'm gonna drop this phone, because it's like ice cold. I think I'm gonna have to like get my body like adjusted to the water and then film.
Bye, clouds of gray, and those skies of blue. I dip and stays in my shades, the whole world according to me.
Excuse me.
Thank you. Iced tea imported from England. Lifeguards imported from Spain. Towels imported from Turkey. And Turkey imported new. You go do.
So I'm finally in, guys, and people's probably gonna think I'm so crazy because it's like two girls sitting here. They're probably gonna think like, what the hell is wrong with this boy? What the hell is wrong with this boy? But I'm just being me, guys. Okay, guys, I'm gonna swim now for real, and then I'm going to swim and enjoy the day and stop vlogging, and then get back to you guys whenever I feel like getting back to you guys. And also, I forgot that I need to read the comments as well of the bad reviewed restaurant, and then that I will do once I get out. I'm actually getting cold, but that I will do once I get out and I'm sitting and I'm chilling and things, and I'll go over the comments with you guys, because I'm gonna swim now and then I'm probably gonna take a swim like for an hour, and then I'll read the comments to you guys of the restaurant. I can't mention the name of the restaurant, but I can't even show you the name of the restaurant when I go into it, but I will video when I'm in it, vlog when I'm in it, and yeah, guys, bye. Me complaining that I'm fat, but also me.
This is actually quite a nice view, like now I'm looking at myself, like
looking in the background. I wanted to say, I think that my quality on my iPhone is so bad. I really am contemplating getting myself a camera, but the thing is, getting myself a camera means that I need to edit on a laptop, and we do have a laptop, but the thing is, the laptop is so slow, and I'm contemplating like, if I should get the camera, that means I need to get the laptop, and preferably an Apple iMac or whatever. I'm gonna have to get one of those, because I actually, when I'm editing, I'm like, I hate the quality of the camera. To be honest, I actually just swam for 5 minutes, and actually 15 minutes. I'm gonna give myself credit to say 15 minutes. I actually look nice like that, like I look like a nice, like, you know. Why do I look so good? Oh my god, this lighting is like making me look like a golden goddess. Looking like who's behind me, but the lighting is really good, guys. Like, I feel so like I'm tan, you know what I mean? Like a golden turkey, like a nice, well done turkey. That's the way I look like, you know. That's a gorgeous picture just there. But anyways, I'm getting carried away. What I will do is, I can't read because I'm filming from my phone, so I can't read the comments and then film and then read the comments and film and look. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm just gonna insert the comments in the actual video, and then you guys can read and see for yourself. Place, but the place open at 6 and it's now only 3 p.m. so that means I need to be here for another 3 whole hours, which I don't think I'll be able to sit here that long. But maybe I can do the bike thing, because I wanted to do the bike thing, so maybe I can do the bike thing. And then yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So I'll speak to you guys again later. So I'm just on my way to the pool, to the toilets now, guys. I wanted to swim again, but I feel like it's now really getting cold. Like, I'm not sure if you guys can see, and it's windy as well. So I'm not gonna go, I'm so contemplating if I want to go swim again. Because it's now been quite chilly, and I'm just like, I was just laying in the sun now, and now like I'm heated up and I don't feel like getting cold again by going into the pool and wind and getting tired, you know, that whole process. Like, and I wanted to pee in the pool, so don't act like you don't do it. But yeah, I wanted to do that, but now I'm just gonna go into the toilet. Then I'm still contemplating if I want to go swim again, because it's like getting, now it's getting cold. But I'm like the weather like this, because I don't like it extremely hot, because then you get sunburned and things like that. So I like the weather must be like, I think I'm gonna leave now, guys, because it's getting extremely cold now. I'm just waiting for my towel to dry. And if you're from the ghettos, you know this. But I need the towel to dry, so that's why I just hanged it like that. But it looks so ghetto, to be honest. Yay. I feel so like, this is supposed to be couple things. My couple is supposed to be behind me. Couple things, you know, and I'm doing it all alone, but it's fine. It's the experience that matters. And like I said, my friends, I'm just throwing shade to my friends. Oh shit, there's people in front of me, and this thing doesn't have brakes. And I'm only steering with one hand and vlogging with the other. But yeah, I show it to my friends because they're always boring and they never want to do things with me. So that's why I'm doing it by myself. Because my friends don't want to do things with me. Probably because they also have couple teams. Yeah, like, probably because most of my friends are married, but that's okay. I'm doing it by myself, guys. I'm gonna be falling. I'm gonna be like Kendall Jenner in one of the Keeping Up with the Kardashian episodes where she fell on her ass, and that's gonna be me. I'm thinking as to what restaurant now can I go to, because I didn't Google another one. And I, like I said, this thing, like this bicycle, I rented it for an hour. You only have it for an hour and you can't get, and the place only opens at 6. So I don't know what I'm going to do, because I don't want to wait another hour just doing nothing and then just wait here, like, you know. So while I'm cycling, I can look for a restaurant and then Google it and see if that one's going to be like a bad, if there's any bad reviews, and then also like see if I can perhaps like match like the reviews that the people actually say. Like, if they say the waitress was bad, like I have to actually see like if the waitress was bad or if the food was bad or stuff like that. I feel so white doing this. Like, you see those girls in the movies when they're on that bikes, on those bikes. Oh shit, my phone's gonna fall. Do you see the, then on those bikes, these bikes, like they just like perfect, those cheerleader girls are like all perfect and things. So I feel like I live in a suburban area and I'm cycling to school. I feel like I'm a white in the white suburban area, which I currently am, and I feel like I'm cycling on my way to school, guys. So that's the current mood. And people are still looking at me. It's 2019. People don't know that people vlog these days, which people are still looking at me like, why are you speaking to yourself? Like, why are you speaking to a camera? Like, I'm vlogging. Guys, now I honestly do feel white. Just listen to this. Yay! Mom, I'm on my way from school. I'm in this white suburban area and I stay in the city, in the gated community of Calabasas. Like, I feel so prestigious. Like, I feel so, I feel like I'm a Caucasian, you know? Today I'm living my best Caucasian life. Mom! Guys, not to be conceited or anything, but I'm looking cute or whatever in the shades. Hey guys, so I'm done with the bicycle ride. So I've actually decided I'm going to go to this restaurant because the comment that I just read on that restaurant is so juicy, like my mouth was like watering or salivating or whatever you call it, because I can't read. Like I said, I'm filming with my phone, so I can't read and look at the comment at the same time. But the man said it's like that dining adventure, that restaurant's a perfect restaurant for Hell's Kitchen. Second of all, they had bad service from the waitress. Third of all, the food was horrible. Like, it was a long, juicy, fat comment that man left, and I was like, oh my god, I need to try this out. That was the only one I read, and then I was like, I need to try, because they said the bad service, food was bad, service was bad, everything was bad. It was like a perfect candidate, the restaurant was for Hell's Kitchen. And once I'm there, I'm not gonna of course vlog once I enter, because they're gonna see like, why is this guy holding a camera up into his face. So once I'm like sitting down and stuff like that, then I will like record and stuff like that. But I won't, like, as I'm walking into the restaurant, I'm not going to record once I'm sitting down. And then, and my battery is also about to die, so I don't know what I'm going to do about that. So I need to be very like cautious as to how long I feel. Like, I'm filming now for 2 minutes again. The vlog is probably gonna be like 30 minutes again. You know, my vlogs is always 30 minutes. I'll be starting a docu-series on my vlog. My vlog's always being a docu-series or like a show, like a Netflix show. Like, I don't understand why my vlogs is always so long. It's because I want to film and talk a lot of bullshit. I also wanted to say is that when I searched initially for the worst reviewed restaurant, this one that I'm going to, that's, I'm thinking to myself, I want to go to a different, because so far now I'm walking now like almost for 20-30 minutes, but this one kept popping up, and now I'm like, should I really just go to this one? Because now every time I search for the worst one, this one just popped up all the time. So now I'm thinking, is it really that bad? Because I'm walking past so many nice places, and now I'm thinking to myself, can't I just go in one of those places? Because now this place is very far. I'm still looking for I'm not looking for the place. I saw the place when I drove past, but now I'm walking and I didn't realize it was so far. But guys, I'll check in with you guys when I'm there. Guys, I am still walking, like I didn't realize it was this far when I drove past the place. It wasn't that far, like it didn't seem that far, but now I'm like still walking. But clearly driving and walking is two different paces, so the fact that I'm walking, it's going to be longer, like, pfft, idiot. And another thing also, I'm looking at the pictures. Oh, somebody take a picture of me, and I'm looking at the pictures that someone took of me, and I'm like, the pictures are so ugly, it's like literally barf on a stick. I'm like, what's the point? I asked you to take the pictures. Like, the pictures are so crap. I'm like, it's pointless. I asked you even to take the pictures. Like, what's the point? I just nearly fell. Guys, I'll speak to you again. Like I said, again, when I'm there, I'll speak to you. I just thought that I'll check in with you guys. Also, maybe I should accept the fact that I'm not a photogenic person. Because I keep on blaming other people. They're taking crap photos of me. But maybe I'm the problem. I'm the issue. Maybe I'm the one that's not photogenic. But I keep on blaming other people. Guys, so I'm fine there. Yeah, I made it. And I just want to show you something. If your toilet's still looking like this, oh my god. Like, we're starting off on a bad note, guys. We're starting off on a bad note. Okay, when I got to the door, they took a while to open the front door. They took a while to address me, like, or like to attend to me, to seat me to a table. But I'm gonna go back out there and I'm gonna order. I didn't order, I just came because I had to pee as I was walking, so I just needed to use the bathroom. And then I'm gonna go back out and I'm gonna see like what they're all about.
So this is the table, guys. I'm gonna talk.
So I can't vlog that
nice because I can't vlog. I can't just vlog with these guys like on my phone staring like just here. Like a picture of the menu. The menu was like in the sleeve, like in a flip file sleeve. It was like in a flip file sleeve, guys. And I'm waiting for the food. I ordered a pizza and an appetizer because the guy was like, you know, when you're at the restaurant and the waiter's like coming to you like every 2 seconds to order. So that's how I felt, like every 2 seconds I was. It's really small as well. So I feel so like alone because I'm talking to myself, like, because there's no one with me. So I feel kind of weird, but I'm getting used to it. So I'm thinking to myself now, I want to vlog when I leave because.
So this is the pizza, guys, that I ordered. It looks really dry, but I'll speak to you guys again when I get home. This is the pizza.
I'm gonna stick myself. Hi. Excuse me. I can. Can I have some garlic, please? Some garlic, yes. Hey guys. So I finally got home. I wasn't gonna vlog now, actually give you the whole review, because I'm so tired after the day I just had. So I thought I'm gonna do it tomorrow, but then I thought to myself, just get it over and done with. You know when you push something back and you never actually get it done with? So I just thought to myself, just do it now while you still have everything fresh in your head as to what happened. So first of all, let me break this down, guys, as to what exactly happened is, first, they have one waiter for the whole entire restaurant. Like, how the hell does that work? When I was sitting, I don't know where the hell he was, he went outside, then a lady came in, she literally went, I don't know what was sitting there, I think it's the lady that works in the kitchen. She literally went to that lady and asked, can she have a seat? And the lady was like, yeah, sure, sit wherever you want to sit. And like,
I am shooketh.
What the fuck happened?
And then I wanted to make a video, and then I was like, every time he catches me, man, because the restaurant is so small. So every time I film, he catches me. So that's how I was like, I can't do that now. So I thought to myself, I'm just gonna like come and have a sit down video. And then second of all, the pizza was so thin, like that crust was so, like that's the thinnest crust I ever had. It wasn't that great and it wasn't also too bad, but it also wasn't worth the money that I spent on it. Third of all, okay, I tipped him, but third of all, what is the table decor? Like there's no decor. I still think to myself, he's gonna like put extra forks and stuff like that. And like, I gave him the plate to take the plate back. He's like, what must I do with the plate? I'm like, oh my word. Like it was really the comments like that I saw on the review page. It was like literally like that. Now I understand why they left that. And another thing is also they only gave me one napkin as well, and also the menus. I wanted to take a picture of the menu, but I couldn't take a picture of the menu because because the time that I came in, I was the only one. Yeah, I was. What was I saying now? Because I had to literally now go look for a charger to charge my camera. But yeah, so. And also the pizza, the time that I waited, literally like 30 to 45 minutes for one pizza, guys. Like, that's how long I waited for my pizza. That's how, in my thumbnail, I look like I'm bored AF because I literally waited so long. After I came, the place started filling up. So it seems like it is a quite popular place, but like the reviews that was left, like I can now understand like why the people left the reviews that they did. Like I think it is valid reviews because like the service is bad. Like not customer service, obviously the guy was nice, the waiter was nice, but like just the way they're running the place, man. I think like you can't have one waiter to serve an entire restaurant. Like that's not going to work. Cause after I came, like the more people started coming. But when I was basically the first one. I think I was like one of the first people one of the first customers there. But yeah, guys, that's my overall review. I'm not sure if I'm missing anything. The table deco, yeah, there was like, the table deco was my ever end. Like, that was like, it was like base, way more, like, it was just like, basically, if he didn't give me sauce, he didn't give me nothing, I had to ask him for garlic. And you know how long, in the video, you can see I asked him for garlic, you know how long it took to bring the garlic, like, and the garlic didn't even taste like garlic, it tastes like stuff that you throw in acne. Like, I don't know what the hell, but like, that it was my decision to go to the worst reviewed restaurant in Cape Town. So that was my experience. Yeah, but in I want to, I don't know. But guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I truly do appreciate it that you watched it up until the end, because I'm sure this is gonna be a long ass vlog. I wanted to split this in two and make like that the day, like the pool day and like that separate and this separate, but then I was like, that the review video is going to be so short, so that's why I was like, just make it one. But like now I'm realizing to myself it's going to be one long ass video and I have a lot of editing to do. But thank you so much guys for watching this video. Please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. You can dislike this video as well. You can, like, I'm not gonna, like, just tell you to like it. If you didn't like the video, you can dislike it. And leave a comment as to what was your favorite part of the video or what you didn't like of the video. And thank you guys for watching. Have an awesome night.